So to entertain myself with this whole quarantine thing, I bought Breakfast Journal, and today the activity is to climb up high and drop the journal. So we're going to do our own interpretation, and we are going to drop it out of an airplane. So let's see how it goes. Alright, the plane is piloted by none other than Robert Schellenberg, aka Father. And the first bombardier is... We see we lost the cover and a few other pages.
Push it in and then talk.
How is this?
Well, I can barely understand you.
I think Anna Claire won. She at least got it on the airstrip.